By a dark energy just like you. This necklace my father gave me should be able to help her. Can you take this necklace and place it? Once royalty. They ended up becoming cursed by the darkness. Poor Emma. Did you just hear that? A wolf cry.
You.
Have come down from the plains of Agris. Porsche Farm is well known for the beautiful flowers, but just look! Adventurer, we need your help. Can you help us redo the flower garden? They grow. I actually know what I'm doing. Pretty odd, though. If they're able to find their way to the farm, I think you're in for an extraordinary adventure. I hope you're able to get to the... Yay, how exciting! I always wanted to go on an adventure myself. Gather herbs. Do you know how to gather herbs? You can even craft items from your camp if you manage so. You want to know how to get your own camp?
Thank you.
Prince's shack is nearby. Go there and take a breather. Incas's shack is nearby. Go there and take a breather.
Whoa! Easy there. I thought you were an imp. An adventurer, eh? Now that's someone I haven't come across in a while. You should know that the plains of Agras have been overrun by imps.
Adventurer, isn't it your first time being so far away from the village?
You said you're an adventurer, right? You were the right one for the job, that's for sure. Will you be needing a horse for your next adventure? I just so happened to find one being accosted by the imps. And I don't have the time to ride or care for him myself. He tends to scare easily. So approach him carefully. It will be great to see the world with you as well. Much better than what I can do myself. I'm impressed you were able to calm him down so easily. You two seem to have a really good bond. I'll get the saddle ready. Please take very good care of them. So you're heading to the altar of Agras? You wouldn't happen to be Don't underestimate Red Nose. What to do? What to do? They should have a hideout nearby.
By their numbers once we locate and enter their hideout.
This looks like the imp hideout. Someone's in trouble. This place was originally a bandit fortress.
Trade wagon was attacked by imps on the way here. I was gone for only a moment. I've heard that imps from the altar of Agris are draped in steel. There are some strange rumors, but I can't believe this. I shall come with you.
Yeah.